Tonight, the Edinburg Police Department is warning about a new scheme. Officers say that a person calls the victims and identifies themselves as officials from the police department. The caller then asks the victim to pay them money through a gift card for a warrant. Officers say the best way to handle the call is to verify the information. Police also say fraudsters can spoof the phone number of a local business. They recommend hanging up and to call police.